The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, the superstar Jane Lex.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, Miku.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Worth noting that she's made clear that this is a must-win match.
In terms of motivation, there's nobody harder on herself than, well, herself. She holds herself up to the highest standards when she enters the ring.
Lofty goals set and expected to be met.
Yeah, but she's got to face off against one of the most destructive competitors we've ever seen in the women's division.
On an absolute warpath since she came to WWE, she is unlike anything we've seen before.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Ooh. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She saw it coming.
Oh, jaw shattering.
Saw that coming.
Fez press takes him down.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Ah! She's enduring some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She returns the favor there. And set right into the corner.
Incoming.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Taking off from the ropes.
Ouch, caught her. Boom, what impact. She's looking at it early. And she's able to power out after two.
Close to putting this one away earlier than expected.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Broken up with a fist to the face. Is it enough? Two count. And she kicks at it too.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection.
Sears and kicks in the corner.
She's losing some steam there.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
The power of a gut-wrench suplex.
Both arms trapped, looking for something big here.
Chicken wing face buster.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
Perfect position, uh-oh.
Looks like the Muda Lock.
The bridge is in.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up.
Well, it's gotta be over. The Muda Lock is cinched in.
The Muda Lock is cinched in.
Oh my God.
How in the world did they get out of that?
Huge boot.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. Dodges out of the way. Steady legs in the... On the first swing.
Nobody does it better.
There's two! Oh, kick out. She's not done yet.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Surfboard submission, no!
Oh. Oh, very frustrated at what's gonna happen here.
Frustrated, I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Well, she's got no business out here.
You gonna stop her?
Alive.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Dodges.
Knee smash in the face. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
Oh, ouch.
Caught her. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Oh, short knee right to the bottom.
The sleeper is cinched. Trying to escape it. It's a jawbreaker.
Oh, the spear.
Interceptor. Hurry. Oh.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Knees up, got the knees up at the last second.
Oh, man.
Put into the corner now.
Off the fourth floor. And that might be just...
with this interruption.
Wait a second. I cannot queuing it up again. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Can this ref even count?
You're suffering a tremendous amount of punishment in this match. This superstar just running on adrenaline.
Great agility, leaping ability.
What a kick up.
All fired up.
He finds a counter.
The target's been acquired once more.
With that sharp elbow. Has them hooked.
Crossroads!
Imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Miku.
I thought this was a bit of an odd pairing, and this loss only proves my initial feelings to be true. I really hope they go back to the locker room and study this match. They've got some things to learn.